If you want to download and install Roblox on your PC, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to install Roblox. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech lovers. Roblox is very popular, and if you're not playing it, then you're missing out on the fun. Here we have shown how to download and install it on your PC. So stick to the end and learn how to do it. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you installing the game. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the method or if you are facing any issues while performing it. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the method. Open Microsoft Store. And search for Roblox using the search bar. When you find the game, click on it. Next, click on the Get button. Wait for the download and installation to finish. After the download is finished, click on the Play button. Click on Login if you already have an account, else click on Sign Up. Fill the sign-in details, your birth date, username, password, and gender. The username you pick will be the name of the character. Also, always use a strong password to keep your account secured. Now, click on Sign Up to finish creating your account. After the account is created, log in with it. Now, you will be redirected to the Roblox home page. Click on a game world and start enjoying Roblox. So that's it. If this video has helped you in how to download and install Roblox, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved with the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.